Zack Esposito here alongside Head Coach John Garrett as the Lafayette Leopards have just lost their first game of the season to the Sacred Heart Pioneers by a score of 35-6. Coach, obviously not the outcome you want today. Are there any positives you can take from today's game?
Well, the way our team played. They battled right to the end, competed in every phase. Offense, defense, special teams, really proud of the effort. We just didn't execute to the level to win a football game. Sacred Heart, they get all the credit. Good football team. They controlled the line of scrimmage. It was hard for us to stop them. They controlled it by running it, and the quarterback's a really efficient and effective player. So they deserve a lot of credit. It's a good win by them.
Absolutely. Tough loss today, but how do you go into next week against University of Delaware?
Well, it's really not about Delaware. It's about us and how we play. And the best team always wins, all right? The team that plays the best always wins. So we need to play better. We need to execute better. And as I told the guys after the game, is the effort was there, played hard, all right? But we need to execute better.
Thank you very much, Coach. The Leopards will be back at it next week as they go against University of Delaware on September 8th. For the Lafayette Sports Network, I'm Zack Esposito.